Guys, we're in this Four Winds. This is a 22-foot boat. It's a 3,800-pound, nice bow rider here. Take a look at the engine. That's a 350 Mag MPI Mercruiser. It's going to have two batteries in it. Nice heavy-duty engine cover here. Now we got the engine cover lowered. You can see good seating. The upholstery is in excellent condition. There is centerpiece that goes to make this into full wrap seating. Nice little extra padded cushions up on the back deck here. And of course you have a nice big extended swim platform as well. That's molded in a part of the deck here. It's got a swim up remote on the back side, Sony swim up remote. We're gonna have some storage compartments here. Nice room. Add equipment, maybe fenders. Both sides got some nice stainless steel handrails here. So this is the model H220. It's going to have a wake tower and a bimini top, board rack, tilt steering wheel. It's rated up to a 10-person capacity. So it's going to have some really nice bucket seats. There's good freeboard in this boat, so it's going to be real stable in rough water. So you can see the freeboard. There is an upgraded sound system in this with a sub amp. It does have depth finder, tilt steering, really nice dash. You can see even a Ritchie compass there, trim gauge. On the port side, you can see glove box here, nice deep glove box, handrail. All this in great shape. You can tell it's been covered out of the elements. The dash is not faded. Got a walk-through gate here, walk-through door, so if you want to close off the airflow, or if it's cool or rainy, you can shut it down and close that windshield down too. So good room in the bow. Upholstery is excellent in the bow. Seat backs are in great shape. Flip up here, you can see there's the amp, waste basket, more storage. Cup holders conveniently located, and a nice handrail here for added safety. Nice deep bow too as well. If you pull this cushion out, there's a non-skid right there, so it's easy to actually board from the front. Another seat back here. You've got another ladder on the bow, so if you want to board from the front on a beach, you can drop that ladder down and do that. Pull up cleats here. More storage behind the seat backs. And hinge storage here. The carpet is removable, so snap-in carpet, fiberglass floor, with plenty of storage for the skis. Fenders, you do have flip-up bolster seat for the driver and passenger, so dual bolster seats. And you can see they're in really great, good shape. Interior lights, more handrails, so nice, very nice boat with plenty of power. And here's a good shot of the exterior of this boat. You can see it's red and white. It's got a nice red graphic running down the side. It does have an upgraded Mercruiser outdrive. That's a Bravo gear case with a Mirage 3-blade stainless steel propeller. That's probably about an $800 prop for that Mirage. And that upgraded outdrive's got a nicer, smoother shifting cone clutch. We have the ladder down. You can see how easy it's going to be getting in and out of the boat. Good shot of your platform here. Running down port side. Side guides on the trailer. Couple little scratches here, nothing bad. Stainless steel rub rail. This one does have a swing tongue trailer, reduce the overall length. And looking underneath, you can see all the fiberglass in great shape. It even has a stainless steel scuff plate here. Looking down this side, white color, easy to maintain, spare tire, board racks on the tower, and a bimini top. So that's your 220 Frenzy Four Winds in great shape, low hours. We'll have it documented on the description. Feel free to give us a call. This one ought to go pretty quick. 512-263-2811. My name's Eric. You can also see our inventory at austinboats.com. Thanks for watching.